Hello, welcome to part two. Sorry, I was too busy focusing. Part two of Scarecrow's Battle Simulator. Shit, nope. Fuck. Nah, lost it. I was so close there, though. Stop that! No, for fuck's sake. Knocked you back into it. There we go, doing better now. Do you know how many fingers I'm holding up? I will keep making that fucking joke, it's the best I have. I'm a fucking hack. Fucking trapped him in a corner. And I win!
Tweaked my fear toxin to exploit his alien biology, and as I gained control of his shattered mind, I also gained control of his ship. I began to explore Brainiac's enormous collection, soon realizing it was an unprecedented opportunity for study. Billions of species from millions of worlds, each with his own phobias and fears. Now, the skull ship is my laboratory. As it glides through the vast darkness of space, its collected beings are subjected to their worst nightmares. With each I study, my knowledge grows. It may take decades, but I will become the universe's greatest master of fear.
He wants to outdo Parallax. Right, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.